So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful.
Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't there, IV? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Yeah. gouging.
Descend it is.
Pin him to the wall.
Bridge looks unstable. Yeah. not allow him to gain any more power.
Enjoy the taste of despair.
Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
You let you sow at your pleasure.
Go! Yeah.
I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
This guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then you insult me.
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he heard me. And he's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
My blood fails.
soul. Slice it.
That's not good at all. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.